And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about. Well, Nelson applied.
Long distance drop.
What a stomp. Good grief. Set him up for the... That's what you call a bad landing. Right in the back of the neck. Beautiful technique. Suplex. What impact! Looks like he's starting to sweat now. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives. Looking to lock it in here. Is he done? Whoa, he works his way out. A bit of a Houdini job right there. The elbow nailed it. He's on the defensive here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here. This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action. Lariat! Oh boy, he is rolling. Nailed it. He's in a little bit of trouble now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys. Oh, man. His chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment. But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster. I think this is the beginning of the end. He's in the driver's seat now. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Down they go. And that one drops him. Somebody's on a mission tonight. Here he goes. How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it! This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
And things look bleak right now.
He better be careful. Harsh impact. That has got to be it. One, two. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
He's still in this. Oh, nasty impact.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Ring rattling!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Dodges that one.
Oh, man. Suplex.
Oh, look at this.
Second suplex. This is not going to be good.
There it is. The Camaroplex is complete.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Sure how much more he has to give.
The bottom line here is that despite what's going on right now, he's still in much more favorable health than his opponent.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Inside the ring now. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
The end may be near. Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
This is all but over.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
Bit of war.
And there's the cover.
One, two, and he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I am impressed. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Going for boom, one impact,
but he's got to capitalize now. Oh my!
Uh-huh, it's over!
Just some great execution right there.
Oh boy, he is rolling!
Oh man! German suplex!
Oh, look at this!
Second suplex! This is not gonna be good!
Dislocate the shoulder.
This one's over, guys.
Look out.
Choke bomb.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's got him covered.
One.
That last matchup.
match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion. And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing...